Take a picture of the kids, Bob girl.